have any of these symptoms coming from your diesel engine? Maybe you've got low power. Do you have a misfire? Are you hearing a popping sound coming from the intake or the exhaust? Or maybe even a no start? Is your turbo damaged? You may have broken a valve in your diesel engine. And here's how that valve may have broke. High temperatures generated by higher performance engines are too great for the standard OEM valves. This can lead to a chordal fracture of your valve. Here we've got a valve with a chordal fracture. You can see a section of the valve is completely gone. That valve fractures on what they call a chord or a section of that valve and breaks the whole section off. This is due to mechanical fatigue of the valve under severe operating conditions, acidic corrosion or thermal stresses. If you're having these problems with your cylinder head, you may want to upgrade your cylinder head with Inconel valves installed. Inconel is a stronger combination of alloys to handle higher temperature and harsh operating environments.
For more information, contact one of our ASC certified parts technicians at 844-447-1453 or visit us online at highwayandheavyparts.com. Be sure to like and subscribe to us on YouTube, Facebook, TikTok, Instagram, Twitter, and LinkedIn to stay up to date on all news from Highway and Heavy Parts. From diagnosis through delivery, we're Highway and Heavy Parts.